video. You ready? What is this? Sioux City, Iowa is ready for Jess. Jess's debut. Liz Lester in the house. Q. Dog.
Yo.
Q. I'm gonna call you from now on.
You.
Y'all, for realsies though, for realsies. I think we gotta make a can you believe it? 528 Pierce Street is where the stage door is.
Love it.
We're here in Sioux City, Iowa. And we're at the historic Orpheum Theater, aren't we, Liz Lester?
We are.
L squared. And we're just so excited to be here and to perform tonight. The one and only Jess DiForte is taking on Velma Kelly.
You should just drop me off here.
Okay.
And we're just excited. We've been on the bus all day long. How long were we on the bus? 22,000 hours?
Yeah.
Yeah, 22,000. That's how many hours we were.
That's
all right.
That's what it feels like.
We'll see backstage next.
Bye.
Bye.
Here we are on the streets with the cast of Chicago. Good James looking like a gorgeous specimen. Christina and Christina Wells merch. Is that Brian Kalinowski?
International sensation.
Yeah. Thank you, my darling. Bye. We're making a YouTube video, everybody.
Hello.
You're all in it. You're all in it.
We're searching for the stage door.
That's exactly right.
YouTube, stop having so many ads, my guy.
Look, he's asking y'all to please stop. Sioux City, Iowa's got the gorgeous. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Making our way to the stage door, baby. All right, we're back. Look, that's Dub, the carpenter, the daddy of it all. Look at all this. It is no joke. When they say a truck and bus tour, they're not kidding. They're not even kind of being dramatic. It's real serious. We've made it to the stage door, people. We must sign in. Good James.
Good James.
Good James is good Jamesing. Oh. Oh, wow. Well, these wall tags are different. People just be signing brick. This is crazy. Marco!
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Ella?
You're downstairs.
Okay.
You are up one.
I'm upstairs. Okay.
So these two flights, and then you'll be one of those.
This and that, and then I'm there. Okay. Oh, purple hair. There's Ella. Okay. Some stairs. For thank you. They keep a space on stage for my chunky behind. Okay. Oh, stops to pant. All right. Okay. Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh, we're right here. Woo, okay, oh, right off the stairs. There it is. Here we are. This is beautiful. Here's our luxurious dressing room.
The gorgeous, gorgeous dressing room. Full of ghosts.
Okay, so we're here in our dressing room, and I'm going to show you how I turn a little bag, a little box, into... to this! I have to have all my stuff. Oh. 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 Perfect.
And ratchet. Yep, that's a ratchet xylophone.
Play this song, then they play usually one other one, then we'll hear cellophane, and that means it's our turn to go downstairs for sound check. Here's my microfono, and what I do is once the show starts, I hide it in my hair, but for sound check, I just kind of get it to where it's gonna be because my hair is still a little wet. And I want to let it dry, see? So that's the distance it is from my mouth when the show's going on. And that's what I do just to get through sound check. I'm up all those stairs, so once we hear cellophane start, we'll head down. That's not a good sign. That the speaker stopped working. Back down the stairs. Decided to go early. Alright, we made it downstairs. That's Ryan. Ryan. He takes care of us. Look. Props. Props. All right, we're backstage. All the wires, all the cords. We're gonna go on stage. Hi. Look. Hi, say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
They're very shy.
That person should be
Whenever you're ready.
I'm very ready. Tall. Okay, so this is weird. Normally, he doesn't like this, but this is where Velma walks up, and this is the little, we call them pop-ups. Time to start getting ready. I'm gonna turn this normal looking woman into Matron Mama Morton. Be right back. The glamorous life of historical theater. Let me just capture a little of that. Please hold on. Okay, yeah, thank you. Favorite hacks is that I cut my makeup wipes into a little, I cut them into four, which obviously quadruples my makeup wipes because I just want to clean under my eyes when I'm doing my makeup. I don't need a whole big wipey. I ain't gonna waste it. Alright, I'm one of those people that does her eye makeup first. They're still sound checking. It's a whole process. It's T minus 45 minutes to top of the show. I just want to explain real quick how bus call works. So this morning we got on a bus at 9:30 in the morning. That's the time we had to be there with our luggage. Then we leave at 10. So I went down and had breakfast at 9 so that by 9:30 I was ready to go take my luggage. Then, color correct, sorry. Then by 10 we leave. Then we drove all day. We had a lunch break and 1 15-minute bathroom stop. And we got here in Iowa at 3:10. So, I don't know, was that like 5 hours or something? Yesterday, we rode from 8:30 in the morning until 6 o'clock in the evening, and tomorrow, we're going to be on the bus from 7:30 until 6:30. Glamorous life of touring. Ah! Okay, you guys, so we did the show. I can't film during the show. That's just how it works. But we did the show, and it was so good.
We did a job.
And this person right here, the one and only Jess DiForte, she's on for Velma and the slayage. There was slayage.
There was some slayage.
She made me laugh on stage twice.
There was some clownery.
Whew.
Clownery going on.
I mean, this was a crazy show.
It was crazy.
But it went so great.
Yeah.
We did. We made the best of it.
Yeah.
And I'm super grateful for the cast. Chase did so much.
Yeah, Chase killed it.
Oh, so much support. We always come together in venues where it's not all the same. So I hope you like this video behind the scenes.
They're gonna love it.
They're gonna love it. Bye. The Orpheum in Sioux City, Iowa. We're in Iowa, y'all. That's Troy.
Come in the picture with me.
Okay.
My ear's not too hard.
Oh.